But I don't know if I can have both.
Why?
Because they pull at each other. Because they pull at me, and because the traveling is starting to feel like running away.
That's not what it is.
I'll come and put you 4 days in a lounge and you go crazy.
I'm not running away. But this is one corner of one country and one continent on one planet that's a corner of a galaxy, that's a corner of a universe that is forever growing and shrinking and creating and destroying and never remaining the same for a single millisecond. And there is so much, so much to see. Because it goes so fast. I'm not running away from things, I am running to them before they flare and fade forever. That's all right. My lives won't run the same.
I don't age. I regenerate. The humans decay. You wither and you die. Imagine watching that happen to someone you.
Because every time you see them happy, you remember how sad they're going to be. And it breaks your heart.
You don't just give up. You don't just let things happen. You make a stand. You
because what's the point in them being happy now if they're going to be sad later?
Everyone else just runs away.
The answer is, of course, because they are going to be sad later. I'm running to you before you fade from me.
Just saw something I wish I hadn't. What did you see? That everything ends. And when...